bourbon, Angostura bitters, lime or lemon round the rim with salt. It's rank. It's like, why would you... If we thought about it, you'd think, oh, no, you can't really be called mint juleps because it don't taste nice. It's like really bitter, horrible. And you're like, oh, is that what you're trying to portray? Kind of thing. Bitter. But, you know, some people like it. And there are people who roam the Docklands. And there are ships passing in the night. And there are thousands of things that I have dreamed. Gone in the daylight.
Mint Juleps were four sisters and two friends who went to school together. And we were working in a theatre, some of us. We used to just sing songs after the shows and we just enjoyed singing. It was never a dream of ours to be singers. And people used to come up to us after those shows and say, are you singers? And us being who we are just went, yeah, we are. And it was not true, it was a lie. And one guy called our bluff and said, will you come, I'm opening a pub, will you please come and sing for me? I think there were five songs and afterwards we got such an applause, please could you do them again? And we did. That was the beginning of the Mint Juleps.
We just stood there still, clicked our fingers like that, had a couple of giggles, and that was it. And we were quite lucky because we really didn't know anything about music at all. And we still don't because we are really lazy.
We never really wanted to learn to sing. We just wanted to sing.
If Debbie went, I would go, And if it sounded all right, that's what we did.
Sister says, hold your head up high. Life goes on, so don't be afraid.
The guy who said, will you come and sing at my pub, he said, oh, we need a name for the posters. We'd just been speaking about a show that we had done at school called Dr. Blue's Travelling Show. And I was the overseer on the cotton plantation and I had to drink mint juleps. So we just went, oh, let's just call ourselves Mint Juleps for now. Because the guy was on the phone going, come on, you've got to give me a name. So we went, oh, Mint Juleps.
I remember actually saying, if we want to change this name, we have to do it before the second gig.
We only thought it was going to be that gig, so we didn't even think about it. It stuck, and that was it.
Betsy Cook.
Yeah, Betsy Cook,
Betsy
lovely
Cook
lady.
Betsy Cook is a very nice lady who was a songwriter. She said, I've got an idea for a song. It's kind of about close to where you live and ships passing in the night. I remember really, really liking her and wanting to love it. Because I loved her. If you looked at the lyrics and listened to the lyrics of that song, though, it could actually be lots of places. I could probably identify with it perfectly well. Now, what I do remember thinking, though, was that, hang on a minute, this young lady's come over from the States. Is it Southern States? And she's writing about the Docklands. What do you know about it, Bits? What exactly? Oi, what's going on? Yeah, but it was us singing it, so that was okay.
And in the Docklands where I was born.
There's not really much more we can say because when you're with Trevor, he does what he does and that's why people like him and they use him because he has got a vision and his vision is his vision.
I remember thinking, because I remember you saying that to me, because I didn't know who Trevor Horn was, to be honest, when we first met, that there was this sound. I said, but we have a sound. Why can't he use our sound, Deb? And I remember having that conversation with somebody else.
We did, didn't we?
We've got a sound already. Yeah. What is he trying to give us a new one?
You know, people seem to like that song, which is good. We didn't want to be a band. We were just enjoying it as it was going. We were like kids, just messing about, having a good time. But we were getting paid for it as well. So we were like, oh, all right then.
Absolutely no regrets at all. I would not change anything. People ask me if I miss Mint Juleps and miss the band. I miss sitting in our minibus with those five other people because we used to laugh till we cried.
Docklands is released on the new Stiff box set, 10 Big Stiffs, and distributed by Razor and Tie. Stiff Records, where the fun never sets. And then the